So this is Super Vlogger Reese in Brixton still, yeah? The reason why I love Brixton so much, this is where I was born, yeah? My mum showed me a lot of things, from the market to the street, from the high school and everything else that we love. There's so many things that I've learned as a young man in Brixton,
yeah?
So now, if you look around, we're in the market, and I was saying about our people, how much we've changed, how much the people that we used to love are not here anymore. They've either had to move out because the quality of life has changed.
Yeah, yeah.
Their money is not the same, you know. Gentrification. This young man has given me a word.
Yeah.
This man's given me a word. I understand the word, but we're going to be careful how we deal with it.
Yeah.
So people with a lot of money was able to hang around. Yeah. And people with not so much money had to pull out. Yeah. But still, yeah, Brixton is a place, yeah, of culture, and Brixton is a place of love, and it's also a... Look at my friend eating. Just film my friend eating, yeah?
Yeah.
I want to say, what's up, Shane? This is my brother, yeah? This is my brother. I'm not going to tell you the reason why, but he understands why, yeah? Brixton's a place when you're in the community, yeah, and you know so many people, yeah, from road to road, from block of flats to block of flats, you can just turn around and say hi, yeah? A lot has changed. I've walked such and so many roads and seen so many different faces, yeah? I know all the bad people and I know all the good people, yeah? My life has changed now. I try to walk a good life and try to be merit to everybody else. I've seen all of the different changes, but to keep up with them, all I wish for is people to understand how special Brixton is. Yeah? As a Brixton boy, growing up, having sarsaparilla, going home, sometimes when money wasn't good with my mum and other stuff like that, eating corned beef on rice, and when we had a good day, we had chicken and rice.
It's still a good meal, brother. Yeah? It's still a good meal.
Yeah?
It's still a good
and
meal.
It was a good meal, yeah, back then. And even
it
then,
still is a good meal.
Yeah? Hard old bread and stuff like that. Things that are like, you know, that they taught us to have. Water crackers and cheese, you know? And look, there's so many people that I'm meeting. Yeah? So this is Super Vlogger Reese, live in London, live in Brixton, with the Obedience Projects, signing off. Yeah? Getting it in always.
Yeah.